Hey, hey, Pigeon Milk Gaming fans, or Pigeon Milk Story fans. It's me, Ceri. I am the new guy of the channel. I know Harry and Matthew from real life, or if you want to call them Hasta Man and Cyber Souls. I know them in real life, known them for many, many years. I got interested in their gaming channel, and I thought I could bring something quite special to the table. And here I am. To deliver. So I'm going to be playing Rocket League today, since this is my main game. Almost 250 hours put into it in the last few months. Many hours put into the last few months. Oh, wow, that's cool. What makes me stand out from the rest of the competition on YouTube is the fact that I do not use ball cam. So, over 10 days put into this game, I do not use ball cam unless the ball is out of my line of sight. So when I'm going to take a shot, bam, I switch back to whatever. Excuse my dirty tactics there. Can't complain about that. Many people don't like it, and I get many people complaining as well, but oh, I panicked! Wait, what can I do? It's part of the game. It's not a game break. Unless you're a dirty scumbag like me, then. Yeah. What is he doing? No way! Did not expect that to go in here. What a joke. We're all equal here. PC Master Race. I'm also gonna put out a... challenge, I guess, kind of thing. If you fancy being on the channel or being, you know, recorded and blah blah blah, you can challenge me in a game of Rocket League and I will upload it. Win or loss, I will upload it. So, you know, if you do win, you can walk, have a girl, see friends, you know, your dog, anyone, man. You just beat Shadow Dragon the Great out of Rocket League. And I will accept any request, even if you're a rookie, noob, anything. Rocketeer, legend, master. I know it's so lost for you. So that's fun. Background info on my Rocket League career. A guy you might see coming up on the channel in a few months. His name was James. All relinquished. We went over his house one time. He had Rocket League for PS4. We all had a little game on it. Oh yeah, this is really class, but we thought it was just going to be a game that we jump in on it. If it has demand and second source, that is the case. And for me, this is my main game. To play other games, like campaign games, where it takes me ages to get through them. Like I'm currently playing Fall of War. But that was taking me absolutely one at a time. And I've only done 2 or 3 campaign games. Missions. Skyrim is the same, there's so much to do, side quests and even though we don't really have much time to play games, to play the series that's been done 1,000 times. Just is not fun. Hide their ranks as well. If anyone plays the game and watches this has their rank, I would absolutely love to know why. I've played many games since that feature got introduced and still cannot come up. Cannot find anyone that would be willing to answer this other than because I can, which is a bit childish. This is my, it's all my first ever recorded, my own VR Android game, so another game I guess. It's 10 to 40 seconds left. Leave the game, mate. Come on. 11 to, come on, please leave. You are not gonna score 10 goals in the next 29 seconds. Well, he's on his way. Whoa, my game is six FPS. What's going on? This isn't good. I'm getting 2 FPS right now. Well, 2 seconds left. Still good score. What? Right, well, thanks for watching the first video, and I don't exactly know what happened just then, but yeah, like I said, thank you for watching the video, and like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you next video.